Hello guys, I'm here again to tell you a little bit about the Holy Bible, Jesus and our mighty God. I want to tell you today something about faith. Faith is something that we need every day. But a lot of people don't have a long-lasting faith. Why? Simply because they don't see the results. Hebrews chapter 11 says that faith is the conviction of things that we wait for and the proof of facts that didn't happen yet. But a lot of people say, it's taking a long time, so I don't believe it anymore. Hey, listen, if you already have what you asked for, you don't need faith. If you have the husband you asking God for, you don't need faith. If you have the job you want, you don't need faith for that job anymore. If you have the healing you need in your body, you don't need faith anymore. When do we need faith? Exactly when we lack, when we don't have what we are asking for. Faith is this trust in God that goes beyond what you see and what you touch. But a lot of people complain to me and they say, I'm giving up. I'm giving up simply because I'm waiting on God and this and that is not happening. So I'm just gonna throw it all away and forget what I was asking God for. No, no, don't do that. You need faith exactly when you don't have what you want. Once you have it, you can just give up on faith because you already have it. But now, all you need to do is to keep trusting Jesus for whatever you are asking him for. So, don't just say, hey, it's been 3 months, it's been 6 months, it's been 6 years that I've been praying for this, and it didn't happen, so I'm gonna quit. Don't do that. Abraham asked God for a son, and God told him yes. But it took 25 years for Abraham to see the son that God promised. He was 75 when God promised him the son. And the son only came when he became 100. So today, we need faith exactly for those 25 years that we don't have the son. You don't have the blessing. You don't have the money. You don't have the healing. You don't have the job. You don't have the ministry. But God wants to give it to you. Just don't give up now. Keep walking. Keep trusting. He is the God that can give us everything and anything if we just believe. Father God, I bless everybody that is trusting you, but the faith is just fading away. Don't let it happen, Jesus. Help him to keep trusting you, because you are almost in the place to give them what they're asking for. I bless everyone with the miracle of trusting God, of faith, and they will testify of the miracle they are asking you for. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Amen, amen. Can I hear you say amen? Amen. So, if you know anybody who speaks English, I want you to send this video to them to bless their hearts and to be a way to evangelize them with the Word of God. God bless you. See you next week.